what I'll do is I'll cut down the front of the hide, see about removing as much of the hide as I can to save as a potential sheath, and really focus on getting that sinew out of there. Doesn't look too bad. There we go. All I'm looking to do is just remove the hide from the bone. There's a thin membrane. And you don't even have to cut. You just gotta take the tip of your blade and just separate the membrane from the bone.